everybody, my name is Merlish, and welcome back to Outlast 2. We're back in the forest again. We just found out how Jessica died and how I am connected to her death. Or what I had to do with it anyway. No, no batteries.
Lake. Gotta get to the other side of the lake.
Oh, right, okay. There we go. Please don't throw any more enemies with big knives at me. I'm not sure if I can handle, I'll be honest.
Okay. I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water. There's something wrong. That lake
That's the
wrong.
Guy that I talked about before. The guy I saw in the school parts? The guy that might have killed Jessica then?
The lake smelled like chemicals and dead things.
Well, that's great, Blake. Oh, roots and branches? What's this? Oh, right. This is more of this. It's really creepy. Let's go here first. Gonna look if I can scavenge some things in this house. Which is not open. Dang it. Doodly dang a doong. Do I even want to be in here? I'm guessing not. Anything here? No. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Anything on the pier that I need to check out? Oh, battery. Thank you. Alright. Let's go to the other houses. Also, this guy runs fast. Nope. What is that? Oh, it's fish. Okay. Fish is okay. Anything here? No. Alright. Barrels. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know if I trust that. Let's check this out first. No! Oh, thank God. Ah! Can you not just get up? Thank you, Blake. Jesus. Yeah, okay, there's no- Ooh. There's no- Oh, I thought that was a person. Yeah, let's check out the house. Maybe there's something in here that'll be useful. Hello, my friends! Okay, no one here. No one here? Ooh, is that something shiny? No, okay. I figure I'm supposed to go through here to get behind the fence. And can I go through? Oh! So this is how you get into this house. Oh, we gotta reload. There's nothing useful in this house though, so why am I here? Huh. Okay, well. Okay. Let me go up here. Oh, to get up there. Okay. I see. It's not necessarily what I wanted to hear. Why am I going towards it? I'm dumb. This stairs doesn't look great. Oh, fuck. Oh, I hate it when you can look through. Blake, what am I looking at? Tell me.
Tower. A radio tower or microwave relay. Civilization, maybe.
Oh.
For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die.
Well, I'm playing you, so you'll never die. This was an alternate route for that clip. Because I would come from here, right? Had I walked up. Oh, wait, I couldn't have gotten here like this. So I went the right way. All right. I suppose I should go there, but do I jump down in the water, or? I think, oh shit. Okay. Plank. Oh no! I wasn't supposed to do that? Get down there then. Maybe that other way that I checked just now is the way to go. Yeah, it is the way to go. Okay. I see. What is this thing? Oh, can we go? Thank you. It's that one guy again. Oh no. Are there bad people here? Ooh, a red house. Let's go here first. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing there's nothing here. /Aaron. If you find this, head straight back to Temple Gate and tell Papa Not there's horror and torment here that tests even my faith in God. Men alone cannot face it. The enemy waits in the darkness here. God save my soul and yours. So, ew. There better not be anyone here trying to kill me.
What?
Because I'm gonna... Oh! Does it say help? It says help. These people were probably like... This place is sick! Wait, let me... What do you gotta say, Blake?
Help. Help wasn't coming.
No. Oh, crap. There we go. Something I can do here? I don't think so. Nope. Okay. Let's check out the other house. What is this? Oh, it's a bed. I'm guessing we go here? Where's that light? Come on! Go, go, go! Wait! This is the way I came! Can we go over? No, of course not. Of course not. Where do I go then? Do I go into the water? That's the only thing I haven't done yet. Or maybe... Here? Yeah, here we go. Oh, into a cave again. Great. Are these the... Oh, what? Revnoth, I will not be returning from my hunting trip for several weeks, and so hope Paul reaches you with this letter more swiftly. Well, he didn't. Checking the traps on the far side of the mountain, approximately 5 miles beyond the mines, I spotted metal towers among the tallest trees. They appear to be camouflaged but poorly by oddly symmetrical leaves. I attempted to hike at the base of the towers, thinking I could find out what they were for, or at least who built them. But I don't expect I got much from much more than a mile in their direction before I was overcome with waking dreams, as of a power I never before experienced. I saw things I cannot describe. There were flames and insects and what may have been mouths and have been sex organs. What? I must have walked from inside my dream state because I found myself on waking a great distance away and have not been able to trace my steps back to those humming towers. There were other less dignified responses in my physique which I cannot put down on paper for embarrassment. Maybe I will be able to tell them to you in private upon my return to Temple Gate. So this is not where I was supposed to go. So I still go in the water, maybe? That's what I'm thinking. How many batteries do I have? 4, we're good. We are good, my friends. Do we go into the water then? I don't want to. Maybe I have to swim around. Bleh. There we go.
Let me help
you. Oy, oy. Find safe ground to recover. Can I not? God damn it. Let's try that again. Oh! Oh no! Oh! What the fuck was that? You're really not going to.
I could get me across.
A raft. Was this here before? Maybe I'm just blind. Okay, let's go. W to paddle, use A, B to steer the raft. I'm guessing we have to go around. Or do we go to that part? We gotta go to the mines first though, right? Gonna go that way. I don't know. Oh god. Can't see anything anymore. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go this way. Let's turn. Oh! What? all
the signs. The apocalypse. I hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
First all the birds died, and now all the fish died? Oh no! Self-destruct button already if I was in his situation. So I was going the right way, I guess. Row, row, row your boat. I'm gonna get stuck. Or not. I don't know. Should I try to get... Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, no. Do I have to keep going? Like... Oh crap. Oh, oy, oy. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Found it.
Miserable excuse for a boat. Come on. Come on.
Don't I have to... Oh, no.
Shit. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit.
There are people there. I feel like I'm in that river scene in The Hobbit. They're
Those
in barrels, the though.
They took Lynn. Close. I'm almost there, Lynn. Cult monks are dead.
Those
good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby. Despite God. What will they do when there's no baby? I have to... Jesus. Lynn.
Row, row, row your boat on my way to Lynn. We are gonna try to save her. And we might just die. Oh,
God.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. What am I doing? I'm an idiot. Here we go. Got it. The Road to Damascus achievement. Oh, ew, more bodies. Let's check for a bit. Here we go. Floaters.
Bodies so thick I could have walked across the water on their backs. It's almost funny. That's how you walk on water.
I don't know what you find funny in that, but yeah. No, let's go. Oh, this is so frustrating to steer. Saving? What does that mean? What was that? Oh God, saving again. Oh. This is tense. I don't like water in horror games. Should really bad thing. Oh no, no, no! That was not what I wanted. Wait, was that supposed to happen?
Shit! Shit, the raft!
That was supposed to happen! Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. I'm hearing something. Stand up? Thank you. Oh God. I'm gonna have to run.
There. The raft. You can just get across.
And jump. No! No! The current is too strong. Are you kidding? Okay, I'm gone. I sure as hell can't swim that way.
The raft.
What the hell is screaming at me?
Cross.
A ledge? Yes! Nice. Where are we going, though? Are we getting across without getting into the water, then?
Motherfucking no.
Oh, fuck. Oh no! Ew.
Killed as a warning. We're welcome. We're all welcome eventually.
Are we? Is that it? God. What am I hearing? Like, there's something there. Do I... Oh, there we go. That's how we get there. Oh, what's that? Love set us free. Ooh, bandage. Oh! Ew, they skinned him! Oh! Where's the raft? Oh no, 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 fuck that. Fuck that. Bye. No, 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 I want nothing, nothing of this. Come on. We got this. Oh, crap. What is that? We have to go in there? Or do we... going or? I think we keep going. Yeah, we keep going. Saving? Oh crap. This is hard. This is hard. Very hard! What was that? Oh no. Oh no. Please. Oh crap. Oh god. Oh, I can see part of the mines, I think.
Ben, what are they doing to her?
She might already be dead, like.
I think she's somebody's mother. Call me the father. But I'm not. I don't have it in months.
No, they put it in her. Or Papa Knot did. Wait, why am I not moving? Can you move? Blake, please. Thank you. Oh! Oh no! Get up here! Are you crazy? What is... Well, I'm done for. I'm done for. Oh! Dang. Do I just swim across? Oh! Oh, no! I was in the pool, wasn't I? In the school? Okay, fuck. Let's go. I don't know where I'm going. Where are we going? Oh, here we go. Get out, get out, get out. Are we good? I think we're good. Oh, wow. That was so sudden, I thought I died. Where do we go? Oh my god. Let's go here first. Hello? I always check these, but I feel like it doesn't matter if I do. There's nothing in here. Oh, exit. But it's not open, of course. Let's check the other door. Here. Okay, this one isn't open. Why is this on? Oh! And there's someone bonking on the door. Oh, yeah, of course. This is pretty much in my head, so there's really nothing. So who's in here? Oh! Ew. Close it. Bite. About the other one. Ah, oh, nothing. Okay, well, bye! Oh, this was Jan. Whoa. Fuck you, Jessica! Where did she go? Wait. Oh, I thought that was the goopy goo that he leaves behind. Here then? No? Really? Interesting. Maybe we follow Jessica again then, like we always do. Into this room. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Ooh, let's go to the, I thought I saw something. Let's go to the light. Oh, fuck me. Hello? Locked? Fuck. 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 Oh no. Go, 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 go. Go!
Fuck. Fuck.
Where do I go then? Is that just a spoopy moment? Oh! Ooh, battery? Battery! Alright, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Ooh, that's creepy. That's a good way to end, I guess. So I don't know what this thing is that's been following me in the school parts and that's been following me underwater. I really don't know what the fuck that is. It's like some kind of mutated shit. I just wanna know how it all connects. Also, where's the witch? Where is she? Like, what happened to her? Anyway, I'd like to thank you all so much for watching. If you like this, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!